NASA is preparing for the fourth Orbital ATK Commercial Resupply Services mission to the International Space Station. The Orbital ATK Cygnus Pressurized Module is at NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida, undergoing final preparations for its upcoming ride to the space station on the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket. The Cygnus module arrived at Kennedy and was transported to the space station processing facility, where it was joined to its service module. Inside the high bay, technicians secured 7,000 pounds of supplies, experiments, and hardware into the module before securing it for launch. A protective covering was installed around Cygnus for its travel to the Payload Hazardous Servicing Facility, or PHSF, for additional processing and propellant loading. On November 9th, technicians prepared supplies and hardware for late stowage in the Cygnus pressurized module. Members of the news media got one last up-close look at Cygnus inside the PHSF on November 13th. Cygnus was encapsulated inside the payload fairing on November 17th in preparation for the move to Space Launch Complex 41 at nearby Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. The Atlas V single-engine Centaur upper stage arrived by truck October 27th at the Horizontal Integration Facility at Space Launch Complex 37 at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station for checkout and processing. The next day, the Centaur upper stage was moved to the Atlas Space Flight Operations Center near Launch Complex 41. The Atlas V first stage arrived aboard the Delta Mariner at Port Canaveral on November 8th. It was offloaded and transported by truck to the Atlas Space Flight Operations Center. The booster was delivered to the Vertical Integration Facility on November 11th and was hoisted up into vertical position. The payload containing the Cygnus module was lifted and placed atop the Atlas V rocket to await launch day. When countdown clocks reach zero, the Atlas V booster will ignite, carrying the Cygnus pressurized module for its rendezvous with the space station.